Ser National, the Coca-Cola Foundation, with Project Soy, has developed different initiatives for Ser Mujer. The women are empowered, are inspired. Next step for the ladies is bigger and better things.
Hi, I'm Socorro Morales. I'm really happy to be here at this Ser event with all these women entrepreneurs. I'm here representing Del Real Foods, which was originally founded by an entrepreneur, Luz Cárdenas. She basically is the American dream. Her family is the American dream. We developed great Mexican products, which now you can find all across the nation. And we're very happy that Ser invited us here.
So my name is Laura Hardy. I come from the city of Ontario. Today, as I was talking to Marcos, he offered me an internship due to the culinary site. I'm very excited. I didn't expect this, like this meeting to go this far. And my next step is to start my catering business, and he's going to help me out. And Maria Sanchez is also helping me out with this.
So what a great opportunity we had today of sharing our story, the Cárdenas story and Del Real, at the same time as one company that started many years ago, approximately 35 years ago, and to share that dream that and the passion that the Cárdenas had with our future leaders, future entrepreneurs, and the opportunities that Ser is putting forward in partnership with Coca-Cola, in partnership with many of our existing leaders, to dialogue what is ahead in their future. What are some of the landmines, what are the issues that affect the business in today's economy. But what a great opportunity for us as a business, a mature business, to be able to share the story and be able to hopefully fertilize that dream a little bit further. Thank you.